Good evening, everybody. We are live inside Memorial Stadium for the final night of the high school football season, and what a way to end it. The Class A Championship, Omaha North going for its third state title in school history. The Vikings taking on Kearney. The Vikings in the championship game for the fifth time in the last 6 years. First quarter, fourth down for the Vikings. The toss to Milton Sarbaugh, who reverses it to Vernon Johnson, who finds the end zone from 5 yards out. 7-0 Omaha North. Move ahead to the second quarter now. North with the punt, and Kearney with the block. Isaiah Stallbird picks it up, strolls in for the touchdown. Bearcats up 10-7 at the break. In the third, more Kearney. Miko Meisner takes the toss and goes 15 yards for the touchdown. Bearcats up at that point 20-7. Not looking good for North, but the Vikings fight back. In the fourth, Houston Fogelstrom finds Vernon Johnson for the 36-yard touchdown pass. A missed point after, though. Vikings still down at that point 20-13. Later in the fourth, more from North. Milton Sarbaugh breaks a few tackles, and he is gone. 56 yards to the house. We are all tied at 20 after the point after. Under 30 seconds left now after Kearney misses a field goal off the upright. Xander Gray right down Broadway, and he would not be denied. 17-yard touchdown run. He is pumped, and that would seal the deal. Omaha North wins the Class A state championship 27-20 in dramatic comeback fashion.
Well, it feels wonderful. We bring it back to the community where it needs to stay. And like I said before, the community has our back, and we have their back too.
It feels great. Sure, I'm out there. Man, I probably ain't gonna sleep tonight, so sure, it feels like Christmas morning, so it feels amazing. It's everything. We bounced back from last year's loss, so this is everything. This is what we wanted to do. Coming back from last year, we wanted to win. So that's what we did.
All season long, I told you, it's just a group of kids that, just keep fighting.